We are about to go see our good friend Solomon. Hey, buddy, let me in. Thank you. Here on the movie set. See if we can, do something with this movie. Get us paid.
Big man!
Hey, you're beating up my friend. What do you think you're doing?
Paperwork! Hey! Fuck off, Johnny. Hey, you're a couple real badasses. Put a beat down on an old man. We don't take that. We have a deal with them.
Just about. Please, get those millennial ass wipes.
Oh, we'll get them for you.
Hey, here's an old man who might hit back.
Let's go get these people. Whatever, Backstreet Boys, close a damn enough. They're all about the same. Reminds me of NKOTB though. I mean, are you sure that's Backstreet Boys? Sounds a lot like NKOTB. God damn it, I'm not gonna lose this guy. We will not lose this guy. Hurry up, man, hurry up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We'll catch these guys, don't you worry. There they are, got them in our sights now. Damn it! Goddamn van has like terrible control and traction. We're gonna kill these guys right there. There we go.
So you beat it, old man?
Oh, you like to shoot, do you?
This is how you do business.
Ah, that's better. What? Michael died. How did we die? I just rained bullets. I just rained bullets on those guys. And I'm the one who mission failed.
Where you going, tough guys?
We'll try this again. Not my ideal car for a car chase, but what are you gonna do? Come on! Stop hitting the damn building! I totally told it to turn there, by the way, folks.
Come on!
Out of the damn way! Missed. Out of the way. Out of the damn way, I said. Goddamn traffic. God! Out of the way! Traffic in this game, man. It's ridiculous. That car almost pulled into me.
You, dickwad!
Bye-bye. And because we can't afford to have any evidence. We'll just put that on there, or steal us a car. Hello, I need somebody's car, please. You know what? Any car will do.
Good
car. Actually, no, wait. Change my mind. You can keep. Shit. You can keep it. I want your car.
Oh shit! Ow! Come on!
Bye bye. There goes the evidence. So now there's zero evidence linking me specifically to that high-speed chase.
I'm only a paraplegic, but you can't feel anything.
You're throwing me softballs. The rum runner. But speaking of accidents, those guys had one.
Oh, if only we'd met 20 years ago, Michael, maybe I wouldn't be in this mess.
Yeah, you and me both, brother.
Look, it's a pain, I know. But could you come by the studio now? I got something I'd like to show you.
Sure.
Yeah, of course. I'll be right over.
Hopefully it's some money or something. Parking in the handicap spot, and I don't care, but then again, we just got done committing murder, so does it really matter that much? I don't think so.
Dude, I just want my soul and cheese.
To go see our good buddy Solomon in here, huh?
Come in! Come in! Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Turns out maybe I'm cut out for the movie business after all, huh?
My friend, you're a sentimental thug with zero artistic training and nothing interesting to say. I would say you're overqualified. Anyway, shut up and take a look at that.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh.
Nice.
Fucking A.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Feels like I've finally done something with my life. Actually done something. A movie.
Welcome to show business. Nothing but make-believe will ever feel quite real again. All right, Michael, come on. Let me show you some rushes. I think you're gonna love it, but it'd be great to hear your notes.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to tell you, I'm finally doing something with my life. I'm making a movie. A real one. Call me.
Nope, that should be a wrap to that mission. Mission passed, the Ballad of Rocco, though we only got a bronze. But there you go.